All right, what's going on YouTube? After about an hour, I finally am in a good spot on King. I am sorry, I got really upset with this guy. He is a battle and a half. Okay. I think I got him figured out. I have my resurrection stone as well. So with this, you just hit him out of the fucking air. Yeah, I got this guy figured out now. You're going down today, motherfucker. Oh no, I'm going down. Nope, I'm gonna stop you out of that. Where'd he go? Oh, now he's affected with Bifrost.
Covered in Bifrost.
Yep. Nope. I'm dead. That's fine. I got my resurrection stone. Woo! When this guy's covered in Bifrost, he's an asshole. Oh, shit. Can I hit him out of that? Nope. Come on. Tell me what you got. Oh no! What? Rage. Get some health back. Get some health back. Get some health back. Get down. Come on. Come on, Kratos. Come on, Kratos. Yes! Holy shit. Yes.
Thank you, brother. Still not sure if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnung now?
I intend to use it.
No!
Don't you
understand the legacy that thing carries? Not to mention the souls of evil berserk.
Wait, it houses? The sword unleashes its power from the souls within. Upgrades increases. What does it mean? What do you mean? I guess we're gonna find out. Can I use it, yo?
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad and decide for themselves.
Well, I don't like that. As you can tell, I also changed my amulet. Let me go back to my relic. I want the... Where's it at? So this actually has a hidden meaning that I just found out about. This one. Why can't I equip it? Oh, because I have to wait for the timer to go down.
When I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.
Is that it? Why is it still on my map? Weird. Must be glitched. Alright, now it's time to go and fight. The true queen. So let's go do that real fast.
So, let's see which armpit of Muspelheim that seed leads to, huh?
Is it? Ooh. Yes. I can't. I still can't equip it. Weird.
Hail of water. For 20. This here's the fun part.
Also, what is very cool about this game is you can actually go into your armor and you can edit the appearance. So you can make your armor look however you want and keep the armor that you like, which I thought was very, very dope.
Can't believe we missed this.
All right. Let us do this fight. Can I change my relic? No, why can't I change my relic? Is it because it's still on cooldown? You know what? Fuck it. Let's just do this. There she is.
Traitor.
Gnaw.
I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Oh, right.
You abandoned us. Submit.
Cool. Damn.
And this is for mine.
Holy shit.
Brave and fire.
It's sigil magic.
Woo! What did I get myself into? What the fuck did I get? Okay, hold up. Wait a minute.
Give up already?
Woo! Gnaw is no flippin' joke.
No matter what you try, the results will be the same.
Oh, so we start the battle now. Can I put my drum shift on? Yeah, okay.
Yep. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Oh, what the fuck? Yo, this shit is crazy. What? Let's just stop timer real quick and hit you with this. What the fuck, dude? She's pulling out moves I've never seen. Fuck you. You thought Seagram was bad. Holy crap. Take that damage. Take all that damage. Yeah.
Asgard,
No. No, not Valhalla stopping me. Oh. Yo, what the fuck? Oh my god, dude. Oh, shit. What are you supposed to do here? Woohoo! Woohoo! No. No. Nope. Oh. Yo, this is fucking crazy. Ow. Nope, no. Oh my god. Revive me, please. And thank you. Oh, stop. I don't like how she's falling on the ground right there. No. Okay, I'm getting out of its house. No, not the Valhalla stall. Man, this fight is crazy. I know I am. Heal. What is this? Oh! Well, that was the best one I had. Okay. I'm slowly understanding what the hell is going on. You know what? Take that.
Pay for what you've done.
Nope. Excuse me? Submit. And spin around. How did that hit me? Mimir, shut up. God. Thank you, Freya. Oh my god, bro.
Sonic arrow.
I don't understand that. Nope. Let me quit that. Turn around. That was stupid of me. Come on. Get her. There you go. Take that huge chunk of damage. How did that fucking hit me? No. I'm not alright. This bitch is gonna die. How'd that fucking hit me? You see, I have no health, right?
Rise! Rise! Get out of its path!
I think I'm supposed to be dead. Jesus Christ.
Queen.
You can't be resurrected when she snaps your neck? Cole.
Let's settle this. Good.
How about you stay still for just a second while I whoop your stupid ass? No.
Rise! Rise! Soundstone! Die!
Come on. And don't poke me. Thank you.
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
Asgard's blood is on!
How'd that fucking hit me? How are you supposed to do anything with that? Where'd you go? Fucking hit me, man. What? Nope, she snapped my neck. I can't get revived, can I? And what the fuck happened last time? A couple of times. Take a health zone. How? Bro, I'm not understanding how that hit me.
Jesus.
Jesus Christ! For Asgard! For Asgard! Keeping my fucking distance. Oh, really? Okie dokie. Cool. I'll get this one. This one's not as challenging as the king, no, it seems matter. Like.
What you've done.
Okay, the timing just has to be perfect.
Don't you
on
see?
That.
It's over. There's no need for this.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Yeah, and she's covered in flames.
Bathe in fire. It's sigil magic.
Oh. Okay. I get it. No. God. Jesus, those stomps hurt. No. Stop telling me to do something. Ow. Down from there? Thank you. Yeah, this one's going a lot smoother. Stop time right there. I'll have my resurrection stone. I can spin too. Oh my god. How much health do I have? Not much. I really don't like your belt. Oh, and dark stuff! God, fuck! Revive me, please. And rain down hell. What the fuck? No. Block. God fucking damn it.
There can only be one true queen.
That That was the best run that I've had. Jesus Christ, dude. Come on.
I'll see you pay for what you've done. Neo!
That's frost in my neck, stump.
I didn't see that on fire. And spin around. That makes sense. Dude, this bitch is crazy.
And this is for mine.
I gotta get that out back.
We've both been blinded by Odin. It doesn't have to end this way.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
I know, Mimir. America, dude. Dude, I got to get used to just fucking blocking. I'm just spinning with that. No. Asgard has fallen. Woo! No!
Your soul will wither. Now it's just...
All right, let's do this again. Let's do this again.
No, good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Ha!
There's no need for this. Alka!
Rise! Rise! Oh, she got stunned. Makes sense.
Nail!
God, she finally hit me with it.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
I'm sorry, excuse me, what the fuck was that? Wow. Wow. You know what, bitch? Stop time.
What good
use a shield if you're not going to use it?
Oh man, I tell you what. I don't know what to do.
Good.
That last fight, I should have won.
For what you've done.
Not the one that was just. Oh my. Fuck this bitch.
Oh,
Revive me. Revive me. Yes!
You would judge me. You, whose cowardice has left entire realms in ruin.
Sister, I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth. I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. But the hatred. Vengeance. You have to let it go. Yes, sister.
There you have it. 100%. That was fun. That was crazy. I like that fight a lot. Ooh, the Queen's armor. And of course, Freya gets the dopest armor in the game. What is this? Hold L1 for several seconds to charge the shield, then press L1 and L3 to fire a volley of Valkyrie shards at enemies. Okie dokie. Alright, well, that ends it for this. Until New Game Plus comes out, I am just going to relax. That was a very, very, very... very cool experience, very good game. Would recommend it to absolutely anybody. But that's going to end it here, guys. Peace out.